it is not low pressure due to presence of subtropical jet stream in the upper atmosphere, and that led to what? Descending of air. Then the Indian subcontinent is having what kind of pressure system? Yes? Which kind of pressure system? High pressure. If it is hot, it should be hot. If it is hot, then it should be low pressure. And when the sun has come over there, then the Indian Ocean is what? Cold ho gaya. Southern Indian Ocean, south of equator, it is cold. So they are ready to come and cross the equator to become in a what? Southwest monsoon. They are ready to cross the equator to become an deflecting towards right and become a which monsoon? Southwest. But the presence of what I said, that subtropical jet stream south of Himalaya in the northern Indian plain, making it what? High pressure. If it should be, it should be how? What? The Vara mein bol raha hu, I said that March, April, May, when the sun is already giving near to vertical sun rays in the northern India, they should be highly heated. Under the high heat presence, they should get converted into what? Very low pressure system. And under such low pressure system, then high moist laden wind in the southern Indian Ocean, high moist laden wind in with the southern Indian, Indian Ocean with the high pressure, they are what? They should strike towards this low pressure system. But it is not able to strike due to absence of pressure gradient. Due to absence of? And this absence of pressure gradient means that the Indian subcontinent, northern Indian subcontinent and plain area is high pressure. Due to presence of subtropical jet stream in the southern of Himalaya. Understood it? And such high pressure system does not allow any pressure gradient. Therefore, the India is not able to get monsoonal wind even the condition is like this. Understood? Due to subtropical jet stream. The subtropical jet stream hindrance. Isne de diya hindrance? Yes or not? Main likhwaunga to bahut time lag jayega. I can't be able to complete. So, the explanation. Samajh mein aa raha? It has provided what? Yes, tell me what it has provided? Hindrance to the which? Southwest monsoon. Is it clear? क्यों हिंड्रेंस हुआ दिस और ये हाई प्रेशर एंड दिस ये पिक्चर बनाएंगे अपने आप ही क्लियर रहेगा आपको इट इज नॉट एबल टू कम दिस इज क्लियर बट एट द सेम टाइम द नॉर्दर्न इंडियन प्लेन इज फेसिंग ऑल्सो हिट स्ट्रोक व्हाट दे आर ऑल्सो फेसिंग हिट स्ट्रोक एंड आई सेड दैट दे आर फेसिंग व्हाट लू व्हाट दे आर फेसिंग heat stroke and yes tell me what they are facing heat stroke and loo clear what is the how heat stroke and loo is there already Indian subcontinent is along with the Pakistan nearby Afghanistan regions are what is highly heated but the Indian plain is highly heated but it is not able to come the reason behind high pressure when there is a subtropical jet stream is going then the air is descending also and due to sun then the warm air which has been already very highly heated they should want to come up but the descending air stopped its convection warm air is not able to move up and they started moving in the ground in the form of I said that loo and causing high heat and then people are the especially kids and then what old age people facing heat stroke and death causes understood so the how heat stroke comes into existence yes tell me due to subsidence of air and then warm air is from the ground is not able to understood warm air is not able to rise yes or not so the descending there is a hot wind it is a hot wind is there And साथ में क्या हुआ descending. So descending is causing what? Hot wind to what? Travel here and there. And when the hot wind is traveling, it converts into, I said that, it converts into loo and causes heat stroke. समझ में आ गया loo formation. Yes? So, समझ में आ गया why it has not been able to become an
मॉनसून इन अर्ली इन आउट इंडिया. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट दैट वी आर गोइंग टू सी सेल अबाउट दिस. I said that already March, April, May, that the northern India is highly heated and the warm air should go up, and when the warm air is able to go, then an automatic low pressure will create. It should convert into low pressure, yes or not? But it is not able to go up. This warm air is able to go up. No, why it is not able to go up? Descending of the air. So when the air is descending, they trap all the warm air on the ground. This trapped warm air in the ground is not able to go, and then it will move here and there. And when they started moving here and there, it becomes what? Low. It becomes what? It causes heat shock. So the heat remain sinked towards the ground, near to the ground, and that is known as what? Low. You know? And low is a northern Indian phenomena. The next point that we are going to see, cloud burst. What I said that? Sorry, cloud burst. Burst of monsoon. Burst of monsoon. And then you know that already आपको पता है कि when this condition मैंने कब बनाया, when this condition has been formed, when the sun is above the equator. When the sun coming into it, this Hadley cell will try to move interior. And this all this will try to go away. Yes or not? This belts will move, Hadley cell, Farrell cell move, and then subtropical jet stream has to also move. But this highly lofty Himalaya, I said that what is happening? Highly lofty Himalaya stopped. Yeah, obstructed movement of Hadley cell and better to say Hadley cell and subtropical jet stream north of Himalaya. Means I said that highly lofty Himalaya obstructed the movement of Hadley cell and subtropical jet stream north of Himalaya. So they remain over there, but it is in a March, then April, then it is in a May, it should come over there. So it is in a pressurizing, but the lofty Himalaya is obstructing. But the last week of May, and better to say in the first week of June, Himalaya are not able to what? Stop this Hadley cell. And this Hadley cell come here. Shall I remove this picture? Now, this Hadley cell, it is in the form of, I said, it can hear 40 degree north. Sorry. It can shifted north of Himalaya, and when it has shifted, this is a Hadley cell which has been shifted. So automatically subtropical jet stream has been also shifted. Understood? So subtropical jet stream has been shifted north of what? अब ये जेट स्ट्रीम यहां से शिफ्ट करके यहां जा चुका है. दिस जेट स्ट्रीम इज मूविंग लाइक दिस नॉर्थ ऑफ तिब्बत और नॉर्थ ऑफ 40 डिग्री. नॉर्थ ऑफ 40 डिग्री नॉर्थ तिब्बत इज अप टू द 40 डिग्री. सो इन द फर्स्ट वीक ऑफ जून व्हाट हैपेंड? हैडली सेल एंड सबट्रॉपिकल जेट स्ट्रीम शिफ्टेड till 40 degree north, and then Hadley cell shifted till 40 degree north, and a subtropical jet stream shifted north of
40 डिग्री नॉर्थ लैटिट्यूड.
सो ये तो हेडली से 40 डिग्री तो आ गया एंड द सबट्रॉपिकल जेट स्ट्रीम हैज बीन शिफ्टेड नॉर्थ ऑफ 40 डिग्री नॉर्थ लैटिट्यूड एंड बेटर टू से क्रॉस द तिब्बत. तिब्बत में भी अब नहीं दिस सिचुएशन. इस सिचुएशन से क्या हुआ, व्हाट हैपेंड, सडनली इंडियन नॉर्थ इंडियन सब कॉन्टिनेंट बिकम लो प्रेशर. यस, विच इज हाईली, विच इज ऑलरेडी हीटेड बट इट इज नॉट अ लो प्रेशर बिकॉज ऑफ प्रेजेंस ऑफ दिस. सो सडनली व्हाट हैपेंड, नॉर्थ इंडियन सब कॉन्टिनेंट क्या हुआ, बिकम लो प्रेशर. यस और नॉट, लो प्रेशर रीजन. सो नाउ दिस हैज बीन रिमूव्ड एंड इट हैज बिकम व्हाट, लो प्रेशर. एंड लो प्रेशर रीजन एंड इसके वजह से हमारे यहां क्या हो गया, हाई ह्यूमिड कंडीशन. हाई ह्यूमिड कंडीशन, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग, आई सेड दैट हैडली सेल व्हिच हैज बीन शिफ्टेड 40 डिग्री नॉर्थ एंड द सबट्रॉपिकल जेट स्ट्रीम शिफ्टेड 40 डिग्री नॉर्थ ऑफ दिस, बट सडनली ड्यू टू दिस नॉर्थ इंडियन सबकॉन्टिनेंट बिकम व्हाट, लो प्रेशर रीजन. और ये देख रहे हैं कि व्हाट इज हैपनिंग, यस व्हाट इज हैपनिंग आफ्टर दैट, प्रेशर ग्रेडियंट फ्रॉम इंडियन ओशियन, सदर्न इंडियन ओशियन टू इंडियन सब कॉन्टिनेंट. अब इसके बाद क्या होने लगा, प्रेशर ग्रेडियंट डेवलप किया एंड आफ्टर दैट मॉइस्ट लैडन विंड अंडर द प्रेशर ग्रेडियंट क्रॉस द इक्वेटर एंड अंडर द कोलिस फोर्स डिफ्लेक्टेड टुवर्ड्स राइट एंड बिकम साउथ वेस्ट विंड और बेटर टू से मॉनसून एंड स्ट्राइक इन द फर्स्ट वीक जून केरला मालाबार कोस्ट and causing heavy rainfall from that and it is known as a burst of monsoon. That is known as, I said that, burst of monsoon. Understood it? Samajh mein aa gaya? In the last week of May, when it has been suddenly shifted north of 40 degree latitude and all, then northern Indian plain become highly low pressure centers and then there is a pressure gradient developed from southern Indian Ocean towards what? Indian subcontinent under such pressure gradient that I said that southeast trade wind crossed the equator and deflected towards right and become a southwest monsoon and strike normally perpendicularly, I am saying normally to the Malabar coast and known as burst of monsoon. Burst of monsoon with high humidity. Understood it? Understood it? So who has caused it? Yes, tell me. Who has caused it? अब इसका मतलब ये तिब्बत का, ये जो तिब्बत का रीजन के इससे भी इधर चला गया. Now Tibet is not under high pressure also. Clear है? और after that, after this tropical easterly jet stream formation start. After this, what happens? After this, what happens? ट्रॉपिकल स्टर्ली जेट स्ट्रीम फॉर्मेशन स्टार्ट, जो कि आप लोग मानसून में समझेंगे. क्लियर? एंड तिब्बत इज प्लेइंग एन अ रोल. क्लियर? इस पिक्चराइजेशन से पूरा क्लियर हो गया कहां क्या हो रहा है, व्हाट इज हैपनिंग. And then if it is in a clear to you, then how you are, what is in a good act to represent these things said to the examiner. And if the examiner is able to see, then he do not see you as in a, you are better diagram maker. According to the demand of question, you are presenting the things easy manner. It means he will be able to realize that you are in a good administrator. You can solve the problem in the district reason, at a block level, at every level, you can be able to solve the reason problems with a very good easiness. and you can convey your information to the subordinates easily. तो बहुत बेस्ट डायग्राम सीख लो और इतने दिनों में तो आपको कई डायग्राम बनाने आ जाएंगे ना 100%. 25th September आते आते यू विल बी द या लास्ट वीक ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर यू विल बी द बेस्ट साइड इन मेकिंग द डायग्राम अकॉर्डिंग टू द डिमांड ऑफ द क्वेश्चन अलॉन्ग विद कंसेप्चुअल क्लैरिटी. शैल आई रिमूव दिस? नाउ आई एम कमिंग फॉर नेक्स्ट वेस्टर्न डिस्टर्बेंस. And Western disturbance, I said that is not an Indian phenomena. It is an, I said that phenomena of the Middle East and all European. This Mediterranean region is also getting rainfall. Next one, I said Western yes, what is the existing period of subtropical jurisdiction? Last week of May. What last week of May? Next year. Is ek saal se matlab dusri saal ki ho ja raha. I said that now the next one I said that November to April. What I said? I said November to April.